We called our group as SIQUIJOR, Isla, Mystica, Homestay Association. Mystica dahil SIQUIJOR is called the Mystic Island. 10 years ago, kundi lang tao eh. Pati sasakyan, kundi lang. Ngayon, very fast na kasi yung mga tourist influx dito sa SIQUIJOR.
Income ay nag-ugmit siyempre. Tapos pag mayroon akong guests, ay in-enjoy ko po ang kasama nila. I feel very glad, very happy dahil nanalo kami sa whole Asia. Nasayahan po kami dahil yung simha naman tumutulong sa isa't isa. We are very thankful to the government, particularly the Department of Tourism, for recognizing us, homestay operators who are from the far-flung areas and countries.